play by Biron to spot Mike Knuble. Gilbert's got it now. Alesh Hemsky. Hemsky moving in. Hemsky trying to get it back in. Oh, what a goal! As Alesh Hemsky goes backhand, forehand for his second of the afternoon. It's 3-1 Edmonton. He's putting on a show.
We didn't know if he could get much better than the first one, but I think he trumps it here with the second goal of the game, giving the Oilers the 3-1 lead. What a tremendous move by Hemsky as he just walks this puck in, similar to the first goal. He just takes it in and will not be denied going to the net, walks it around, tucks it in, this time on the forehand pass. Biron, watch this. Looks like he's going to shoot, takes it to the forehand. Makes it look easy, doesn't he?
Wow, 4:26 of the second period. Alesh Hemsky gets his second goal of the season.